Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Apt, in its command line interface apt-get, is one of the most widely used tools for managing packages on an Ubuntu server. In this tutorial, we are going to take a look at some other methods of installing downloaded software on Ubuntu. Before we start, keep in mind, I am working with an Ubuntu 18.04 server as the root user. We are going to start out by installing Git from source. First, start by updating your packages, apt-get, update-y. Once that's finished, install the Git package dependencies by running the following command. Next, you'll need to download the Git source by running the following wget command. Once the file has downloaded, run ls and copy the file name, then type tar-xvzf into the terminal. Paste in the file name and hit enter to extract it. Now change into the extracted directory by running cd followed by the directory name. After that, run this command to prepare to configure Git. Make configure. In order to verify all dependencies are available to install Git, run this command, /configure --prefix=usr. After that finishes up, you need to build the binaries to actually install Git. Run the command make all. Finally, to actually install Git, run the command make install. To verify Git is working, run the command git --version. Next up, we are going to walk through installing a package via a .deb file with dpkg. In this case, we are going to install the JSON parsing tool jq. First, download the jq.deb file with this wget command. Next, install jq's dependencies by running apt-get install libjq1 libc6-y. Now, to actually install jq, run ls to see a directory listing. Copy the name of the jq.deb file, enter dpkg-i, paste in the file name, and hit enter. That's it! You can now verify that jq is working by running jq --version. Next up, we are going to take a look at how to set up a personal package archive, or PPA, and install a package from that PPA. First, run this command to add the PPA as a source, add-apt-repository PPA:alexlarsson/flatpak-y. Next, run apt-get update-y. Now that the PPA is available to apt, use apt-get to install the package by running apt-get install flatpak-y. To double check that Flatpak is available, run flatpak --version. The last package installation method we are going to take a look at is Flatpak. During the PPA segment of this tutorial, we installed Flatpak, so it's already available to use. First, you will need to add a remote for Flatpak. Run this command. Next, to search for a package to install, run flatpak search cowsay. Finally, to install a package with Flatpak, run flatpak install cowsay-y. The installation for this app is a long one, so I've jumped to the end to save some time. There you have it! You've now successfully installed software on Ubuntu from source, with dpkg, from PPAs, and with the package manager Flatpak. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.